We still do not have a viable strategy to counter ISO. And if you're not winning in war, you are losing.
McCain chaired the confirmation hearing for Ash Carter, the president's nominee to be the new defense secretary. Carter told senators ISIS is the most immediate threat to U.S. national interests and pushed back on McCain's claim.
I believe I understand our strategy.
McCain fired.